Within the depths of Ulduman lies a vault that holds a disc of Keeper Tyr's memories. Find that disc and bring it back to me. It may contain the knowledge we need to regain our strength.
Have we found any riches? We've been digging down here so long, I can't even think straight.
No one steals from us. Time to teach these lunkheads a lesson.
I have a quiver full of swords, and I know how to throw them!
They call me the Stonecracker!
Eat my shield! Will actually help clear my head.
Much obliged, strangers. We'll lend you a hand after we get our bearings.
Been a real pest.
We know how to open the door, but that ugly rockhead always kept us out.
Want to see something nifty? What's this? That did it. Now let's see what we can find inside.
Here's Marvinous Mustache. Another locked door.
Leave this to me. Shield charge! Oh, my head.
Well, at least this lunkhead got the door open. You better go on while Olaf recovers.
Ah!
The unworthy will not enter this hall.
Keeper Tyr's secrets will be protected!
Books.
Maybe we can find a few treasure maps. We'll have a look while you go on ahead.
Activating additional defenses.
heroes. You can keep searching for whatever it is you folks are after.
Yeah, we're calling dibs on this room. Safe travels all.
Thank you. This disc may hold the secret to the Aspects regaining their power, and we cannot allow that to happen. Now the disc is lost to time, just as you are about to be. In all times, you failed to stop me. But in vain. The timelines are converging. There will be only one Aspect, and Murison shall be infinite!